afternoon, and welcome to the College of Arts and Sciences 2-Minute Lecture Series. Since the birth of the medieval institutions of the university in the 12th and 13th century, students have been schooled in the 7 liberal arts, broken down into 2 separate categories, the trivium, logic, grammar, and rhetoric, and the quadrivium, mathematics, geometry, music, and astronomy. Today, these 7 roads, as we call them, remain essential to the core of a university identity. And here at Minot State, as elsewhere, they're housed in the College of Arts and Sciences. We're rightly proud to keep the traditions of the past and to have, through time, added other subjects like art, broadcasting, dance, and even education and business, too. We're here today to celebrate, in a brief way, the liberal arts heritage at MSU, and through the 2-Minute Lecture Series, we'll continue to provide introductions to the many topics that you may encounter while traveling the 7 roads. Today we have Micah Bloom. He teaches in the Department of Art, mostly printmaking, painting, and drawing, and you can find him in 217 Hartnett Hall. We won't have time for questions afterwards, so you'll have to track him down there. He's accompanied by Eric Anderson from Music Today, and without any further ado, let me introduce Micah.